Friends, exciting news is pouring in from IIT Madras, where a team of brilliant scientists has achieved a groundbreaking feat. They have revolutionized hydrogen production by harnessing the power of the vast seas that surround our incredible nation. Imagine, we no longer need to rely on scarce freshwater sources, but can instead utilize the abundant seawater available to us. These ingenious minds have developed a remarkable technology that can directly convert seawater into green hydrogen. Until now, the greatest challenge has been the rapid corrosion of metal electrodes. However, these exceptional scientists have ingeniously crafted electrodes with carbon-based support materials that resist corrosion, making them durable and cost-effective. With advanced catalysts and electrochemical methods, they can efficiently separate seawater into hydrogen and oxygen, a process known as electrolysis. Now, picture this, setting up massive factories along our coastal regions, where an infinite supply of seawater awaits. When coupled with renewable energy sources, such as wind or solar power, the potential is truly awe-inspiring. India has already made significant strides in hydrogen-powered transportation, from trains to buses, and ongoing research even explores hydrogen-fueled cars and planes. Can you fathom the possibilities? In the next 10 to 20 years, we could effortlessly save crores of rupees spent on crude oil import and transform our great nation into a global green hydrogen hub. Just think about it. By embracing this innovative technology, we can not only resolve the freshwater scarcity crisis faced by numerous regions but also ensure the sustainable growth of industries like semiconductor manufacturing, which require vast amounts of water. Let's seize this golden opportunity to secure our future, conserve resources, and who knows, maybe one day India will proudly emerge as a major exporter of green hydrogen. The future is bright, my friends, and it's up to us to make it happen.